Sure hope May's handling the lead arrest okay.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
These people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
Never ends. Peter?
Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there, and still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic. Coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Folks, you've no doubt heard about the riot at Empire State University. This is not your usual toxic mix of underage drinking, entitled millennials, and hormones run rampant. Authorities are keeping a tight lid on the situation, but my sources tell me the demons drug the students, turning them into deadly rage machines. What has become of them?
All right, move along about two blocks and cut through there.
Keeping this area clear.
Moving along. Come on, keep it moving.
Even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a mass facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. Should've worn your seatbelt.
Trying to restore power. That's the chopper.
Affirmative. What happened?
take them all out. You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the park! Just in time for the fight! Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro, why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
Oh,
trapped in a prison with every criminal.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
My new suit.
Yeah, where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive.
Ah!
each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go! It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
Continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp...
Turn it off!
On anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sables. They branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
Thank you.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaping prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got? Hey guys, bird watching? I saw some pigeons over there. Can't have the ones inside feeling left out. MJ, I'm at the first location on your list. Guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself. Sleep it off. I literally didn't see that coming. Your game, because those last guys, I'm gone.
Peter, that location is constantly at the corner of this and here's for Chinatown shops.
But they're important. It's not something I want to zoom up into. Demons. What if they bring in their buddies in shipping containers? It explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country. MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
And don't forget to bring me a souvenir.
Hey, Yuri, I'll take care of the escaped convicts. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry. I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the super dogs. I'll update you if we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
Thank you.
want to go back to jail that bad. How can I refuse? About you.
Oh no, don't you do that. Feast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister locations uptown, not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
You don't have to change clothes.
Spider-Man, the Raft MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precincts. My men need your help. Now, get to a vantage point in Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No, two of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain.
All units, 1043. Officers are under fire. Officers near Gramercy, please report.
Captain, got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.